The answer is the physician's recording of blood pressure. The other data mentioned here come from the patient and would be considered subjective.